my Monkey Skin Brothers. Today I'm outside playing with Orby, guys. I have 10,000 Orbies down here. And guys, don't worry about that noise. It's just my brother playing outside. Guys, but I'm going to show you one Orby. This is how we have 10,000. They're super small, but super bouncy as well. But I try. You guys. But there's 10,000 Orbies right here. So I'm going to put it back in the bucket. So I'm just going to, Max, do you mind just showing them the 10,000 buckets? Guys, wait a minute.
I'll be back, so.
I'm back, sorry about that. But I have 10,000 Orbies right here, guys. Oh my god. That's just loads. Nope. I'm not really doing it. It's continuing, guys. This thing is pretty heavy. And you can't see it, but there's 10,000 Orbies in this thing. Don't forget to check out Louis Hunt. He did an Orby video. This is where I got it from. Since we have 10,000 Orbies, guys, it is pretty crazy. There's 10,000 Orbies. Matthew, can you come here and be cameraman?
Cameraman?
It means you hold the camera. Okay, so you see it? This camera. Guys, Matthew's going to be cameraman right now. We'll hold it like that without hitting the end button. Look inside here, guys. Look inside. I know. Look, Matthew, let me see. It's inside my feet. Let me see. Guys, it's on. We're going to put it on the floor. Orby! I feel Orby. Matthew. Guys, Matthew! You see, Matthew, gotta make sure it's aiming on the Orby. Down. Like, you see this bit? Like, let me just teach Matthew how to have this bit at the top right there has to be on the Orby to get close. Like this. Let's see, Matthew, don't do it like that. Let's see. Guys, if you can see that, write down in the comments below. Ice cream truck! I've got to end the video here, guys. That just sounds like ice cream truck. Bye. But it could have been. Yeah, guys. We think we heard an ice cream truck, Mum. Guys, I don't know why. It's not done enough. But see ya.